If we want to save the humanity, then we must tell the states who provide shelter and funding to the terrorists to dismantle the infrastructure of their terrorist camps and stop providing funding and shelter to the terror organizations based in that country. The late President of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, popularly referred to as the People's President, said, and I quote, "Where there is righteousness in the heart, there is beauty in the character. When there is beauty in the character, there is harmony in the home. When there is harmony in the home, there is order in the nation. When there is order in the nation, there is peace in the world." Your Highness and Excellencies, I come from the land of Mahatma Gandhi, where every prayer ends with the call for Shanti, that is, peace for all. I convey our best wishes, our support, and our solidarity in your quest for stability, peace, harmony, economic growth, and prosperity for your people and the world.